Hello, everybody. I'm BKM, the Wolfman of Reaction Review Music Appreciation. We'll be appreciating a Nick Natoli I'm Back video. This is what his music and his lyrics do to me. Here we go.
Back, back, yeah. So tell your uncle and your nephews, tell your dad who never met you that I'm back, back, yeah. Tell your mama and your brother, tell your sisters and your cousins that I'm back, back, yeah. So tell your uncle and your nephews, tell your dad who never met you that I'm back, back. Back to the pen, back to the gym, back for the win, back to back like a championship. On my champion shit, I came for the rings like Thanos. Y'all can't handle me, y'all scared to admit. Nick Natoli back at a while, everybody backtrack. Only spitting fire, every bar is like a backdrop. And you know I'm really with the spirits, got that black crap. Yeah, these rappers funny, but I always get the last laugh. Everything is fiction, let me show you where the facts at. You can feel the horror when you see me like a black cat. Money on my mind, you ain't really gotta ask that. Yeah, the word around, but you could go ahead and pass that. Tell your mama and your brother, tell your sisters and your cousins that I'm back, back, yeah. So tell your uncle and your nephews, tell your dad who never met you that I'm back, back. Back to the future, why you staying back to the past? Mike Myers, bitch, I'm back in the mask. Back on the slash, I'm eating rappers, why you always back on the fast? Lit it up like I'm back on the flash. Scary movie, but I hack up the cast. Got your titties, now I'm back for the snatch. Got your reaction already, but I'm back for the gasp. I'm Italian, take cannolis, don't come back for the strap. Back to back like an 80s fucking hairband. If you is a boss, then that must make me a chairman. Killing on these rappers while I'm killing on my care, man. You could see I'm running cause I'm finally fucking here, man. Tell your mama and your brother, tell your sisters and your cousins that I'm back, back, yeah. So tell your uncle and your nephews, tell your dad who never met you that I'm back, back, yeah. Tell your mama and your brother, tell your sisters and your cousins that I'm back, back, yeah. So tell your uncle and your nephews, tell your dad who never met you that I'm back, back. Tell your mama and your brother, tell your sisters and your cousins that I'm back, back, yeah. So tell your uncle and your nephews, tell your dad who never met you that I'm back, back, yeah. Tell your mama and your brother, tell your sisters and your cousins that I'm back, back, yeah. So tell your uncle and your nephews, tell your dad who never met you that I'm back, back. I'm back, back, yeah.
Well, there you go. You know, he just dropped this. Very good song. I was thinking he was going to add the guitar into his one of his videos, the next one, or up and coming ones, because he had hinted a little bit in his last video, I think. He had the guitar in his hand. So I'm thinking, you know, that's awesome. I play guitar too. And, you know, that beat is a very old school beat, believe it or not. Especially guitar, that beat right there is old school. It's old school rock mixed with some hip hop. I like it. I really do. And you know, I have to sit there and say this. He's always got, like a lot of bright colors and stuff in the background. His hair is always different. He's always bringing something new to his look, to the game. Not only that, he had some really cool, glasses on. That had that digital readout stuff. Those are awesome. He always got these little cool little gadgets going on. And, you know, he's a really good writer. I can tell this now after doing, you know, a lot of reactions. And just listening to the way he's writing and the way he's working his music. And also the way he's testing us. I think he's testing us. He's testing different sounds. That's the way I feel. And he's testing everything out. He's testing. That's what I can do. And I can just tell he's a really good writer. And like I was saying before, he can sit there and call somebody out. And the way he does it, it's like an upbeat way. Or like if he's talking about stuff happening in the world, you still have a good beat in the back. It's not like murky. and stuff like that, which can, nowadays should be a downer. But yeah, he's, I like all the bright colors, the upbeat, everything. He's looking great. Have nothing bad to say about this cat right here. Yeah, Nick, you hit it out of the ballpark on this one. Hey, this is BKM, the Wolfman of Reaction Review, and I appreciate this video Nick Natoli came out with. I'm back, official music video. Check it out. Subscribe to him. Support him. Thumbs up. He's the real deal right there. From what I found out, he's been writing for some big names for a long time. For some time here. So, peace.